I became one of those singers whose career is a slave to his band. I wanted an emotional escape, so I decided I had to strike out on my own, live and on record, to see what I was worth.
So when he texted me about recording together, I was just like, you're in the Stooges, I'm in Queens, and those are heavy things.
I'm gonna break into your heart.
Just hearing his voice.
I'm gonna crawl under your skin.
I could barely concentrate.
And how do you out rock the Stooges?
You take your mother laptop, just shove it into your goddamn foul mouth.
The idea isn't to blend. The idea is to take your breath away.
Iggy certainly is a catalyst for You Better Back Up World, because here we come.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for everybody.
Time is not your friend. I wish it would slow down. It won't listen to me.
That's why you better enjoy the moment, because you won't get another one.
We rocked those houses. The whole thing has been a miracle to me.